For us, because my good buddy Norton Buffalo, one of his last performances ended up being on this song. We didn't know it at the time, of course. So I dedicated it to Norton Buffalo's memory. It's called Valley of the Moon.